actually all the Buddhas, all the manifestations of the Buddhas, they are there if our devotion is strong. But Padma Sambhava, we have a special connection because of the Padma Sambhava is the manifestation of Buddha Amitabha. And Buddha Amitabha, we as a human being, in the human realm, we have some special connection with the Buddha Amitabha. So, Buddha Amitabha manifestation from the Buddha Amitabha heart shine lights to the river of the Odiyana. And then there is in the lotus, Padma Sambhava born in the lotus. So this kind of maybe story you have heard. So we strongly, this is, I'm just talking about from the teaching, from the book, from the words. But when you feel, you know, Guru Rinpoche, Guru Padma Sambhava, when you see his picture, when you chant his mantra, the feeling is different. We have some strong feeling. We have some very like close feeling. Just felt like he's right there. Because Guru Rinpoche, as I mentioned earlier, appointed by all the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas. This is